with the grey dome on top, and that's the astronomical observatory, the planetarium of Athens. It was built in the end of the 19th century. And exactly here on the right you see this big rock, where there is always people climbing up and going back to the park nearby. This is a key that we call the
Orion,
or Orion, in Greek, and this used to be the space, as they say.
Yes, I went on this one, guy did too.
For the judges of the superior law court in Athens, that only met roughly every 15 days or so, sometimes once a month, only in case they had problems of religion or problems of morale in Athens. And that was dedicated to the god of war, Mars, so they called the Mars King. And that's where they say that St. Paul climbed up that hill, who made a speech to the people who had gathered in front of the rock, and speak to them for the first time about the Christian religion. A little further to the right, you see the park, and you see that temple down there. That temple is dedicated to the god of the iron smith, the god of the volcano, that we call Hephaestus.
Chantez sur la grèce antique, là, bien sûr. Ah, on rend ça.
And of course, it has always been the god. Right here, very near us, we have this little building.
Ça va-tu voir? C'est la glace?
In a few months, as they say, you see the scaffolding, they are finishing with the scaffolding.